May 9, 2015, the Pine Belt had one of the darkest days in our history, the shooting of Hattiesburg police officers Benjamin Dean and LaCorey Tate. We'll be celebrating their memories this coming week with a series of pictures and videos in their memory. We invite you to join us and the WDAM family in remembering the Thin Blue Line. Feel free to share these memories with your friends and loved ones and remember our fallen heroes.